Because the camera's on, just keep talking.
Can you tell him, dude?
A puddle of pee.
Okay, we'll go to Huntington today.
Yeah, we go to Huntington.
I have like a huge blanket, and we'll lay it out and we'll like all lay play and volleyball.
We got like six.
Should we go to Huntington right now?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
With the talking, I can be the one, let me show you. Girl, I seen you when you walked in, looking real good with your hair like, girl, I noticed something about you. Think of
I just feel the need to talk like this because it's so hot out and this reminds me of Texas. It is a desert because it is deserted. Not anyone in sight. Look, there's a tire. Hey, we could use this as a prop. Okay. We're gonna take some cool photos right here. Yeah, time for some cinematic action.
Laying on the floor in the doorway. Looking at these pictures, nothing left to say.
Justin, how are you doing?
Man, we gotta get the shots, man.
Yeah! Now these feelings take hold. Are we ever gonna be okay again?
Guys, I was just with these guys, you know, up in Canada, you know, PNW, you know what I'm saying?
We out here on the PCI.
PCI, baby.
We got ourselves a nice little massage chair right here. How's she doing? How's he doing?
Great.
Doing well? Oh, he's using his elbows.
Oh, baby, yep, that's the spot.
Well, this is cool. It's Corey's backyard. And it all decked out with some lights. Cool little hangout spot.
Woo! Do you know Elon Musk is building life on in space?
Wow!
Did you literally just zoom in on my lip?
No, your eye, because you're talking. Your one eye was going this way. Got a little lazy eye going. Yeah. One was on the floor.
Elon Musk, huh?
Oh, yeah.
I know all about you. Oh,
hey. Ethan, how's your day going? And I'm like, stop. I was like, I hate that. Because, like, yeah, okay, it's funny for a second, but then, like, if
finally live a little, finally laugh a little. Just let me give you the freedom to dream and it'll wake you up. And start a breaking. Start your pulse and start a breaking. Now it's a deal.
Or what they're singing, but it's catchy.
Well, it's intriguing how to go with it. When the percentage of the show will I be taking? Oh, fair enough, you want a piece of all the action. I give you 7 weeks to make it happen. I'm already loaded, they take your time. Why not just go ahead and ask for nickels of the mind? 18, Isaac 10. Don't you want to get away from the sun? Oh, but you got a plan. And I got what you need to come along and take a ride. It'll take you to the other side. I'm going to do like I do. I'm going to do like I do.
What the heck?
Maybe no. Put yourself in the eye. Put yourself in the eye.
Beyonce. Coachella.
Jersey Shore. Pauly D.
He didn't just do it. He like went on, and everyone's like, "Hello!" And then all of a sudden, like it started getting like into a song.
Oh.
And then he's like, "Water into wine," and then everyone's like, "Water into wine." And then all of a sudden, I was like, "I really want to be a part of this." But I didn't have a voice, so I literally just stood up and I was like, "He turned water into wine."
Everyone's like, "Yeah."
He got
him and said, "What?"
One for redemption.
I do it to the death for the stand me. Ooh, pull up real big, you can see a three. Three chains, same color as the sun.